حساب. We give those that bear calamities patiently their rewards without limit. It is the one of the few places in the Quran where you get بغير حساب, limitless. Or a second tafsir, we will give them their reward without حساب. There won't be any account, your Jannah direct. So this is their reward, because they're bearing the calamity. Your reward is for you to help out in their calamity. Listen to the verse. Allah Rabbul Izzah says, وَيُطْعِمُونَ الطَّعَامَ عَلَىٰ حُبِّهِ مِسْكِينًا وَيَتِيمًا وَأَسِيرًا. And they give from their provisions, from their food, from their material, although it is dear to them. عَلَىٰ حُبِّهِ, he wants that himself. مِسْكِينًا وَيَتِيمًا وَأَسِيرًا, to the destitute, the orphan, and those imprisoned by the pangs of war. With the mentality, إِنَّمَا نُطْعِمُكُمْ لِوَجْهِ اللَّهِ لَا نُرِيدُ مِنْكُمْ جَزَاءً وَلَا شُكُورًا. We give you for the sake of Allah. We want no reward, nor do we want any thanks. I don't want to give you a dollar, and every time you see me, say, Ustaz, thank you for the dollar. And the day you forget, I'll go, oh, you forgot the day you didn't have a dollar. لَا نُرِيدُ مِنْكُمْ جَزَاءً وَلَا شُكُورًا. I don't want thanks, and I don't want recompense from you. إِنَّا نَخَافُ مِنْ رَبِّنَا يَوْمًا عَبُوسًا قَمْطَرِيرًا. We fear our Lord on the day of frowning and distress. And Allah Rabbul Izzah says, وَجَزَاهُمْ بِمَا صَبَرُوا جَنَّةً وَحَرِيرًا. For their patience, for them squeezing their nafs in giving, Allah promises, I will grant you, فَجَزَاهُمْ بِمَا صَبَرُوا جَنَّةً وَحَرِيرًا, is paradise and abodes of silk. It is so, and when Allah says accept it, if He says I will give you this for that, khalas, that is the deal. قضي الأمر. Allah says I will give, He will give. And He is a warning for those that hold back. ها أنتم هؤلاء تدعون لتنفقوا في سبيل الله. Verily you are invited to spend in the path of Allah. فَمِنْكُمْ مَنْ يَبْخَلْ. Of you are those who go stingy. وَمَنْ يَبْخَلْ فَإِنَّمَا يَبْخَلُ عَنْ نَفْسِهِ. Whoever goes stingy has gone stingy on himself. وَاللَّهُ الْغَنِيُّ وَأَنْتُمُ الْفُقَرَاءُ. And Allah is the wealthy, you are the ones that are poor. وَإِنْ تَتَوَلَّوْا يَسْتَبْدِلْ قَوْمًا غَيْرَكُمْ. And if you turn your backs on the task in front of you, I will bring another nation instead of you, and they won't be like